Royal Birkdale in 1976 saw the emergence of Spain's Seve Ballesteros. Having led the tournament after three rounds, the brilliant young Spaniard had set the opener alight. Just 19 at the time, he displayed a gift for the game rarely seen. Although bowing to Johnny Miller on the final day, it was Seve's chip at the 18th which characterised his imagination and skill, and announced his arrival on the world stage. Another golden moment from the Open.